this is how you make a hydraulic hose. You see this one, we're gonna make one of this. It's bad, it's broken, getting sumio mother. Yeah, see, first you cut it like this, then you have this hydraulic press. Here it says 14, that means it's pressing from 14 millimeters and up. Next, you have this press pipe put on like this. Important, it's fully on like that. Then you have this fitting. Then you just press. Then it's